Either that or the old Coke box for a man.
Watch that bit to the back there, it'll come up. Coming up and down in the old rear brakes. It'll come up there, it'll go.
They'll
shoot down their tracks and they'll come up and break the ground up the top and come up. And the air brakes, and then the engine burst out.
The sun's there, what we haven't got at home.
I just love time.
Where the local time is 1 hour ahead of the UK, just coming up on 9:15, and the temperature is 17 degrees. While we do taxi to our parking area, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has pushed off the seatbelt sign. Only then is it safe to leave your seat. When collecting personal belongings, please make sure you do have everything with you, especially items from the seat pocket in front of you. Any items that are left on the aircraft will be handed over to our agents here. Do be careful when retrieving your hand luggage from the overhead compartment as this may have moved during the flight. If you have checked in a child's buggy, you will be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. And if you have requested assistance, please do remain seated until the majority of other customers have disembarked and the crew will be happy to assist you. If you're travelling with First Choice, 20s, Sky Tour, Just or Simply Travel, to look out for the Compton Airport team, they will direct you towards the next stage of your journey. If you have booked a transfer with us and have now decided to make your own way to your hotel, please let someone know to avoid any unnecessary delays. Finally, on behalf of the captain and the crew and all of us here at Thompson Airways, it has been our pleasure having you on board and we look forward to welcoming you back to you. We do hope you have a fantastic holiday. Thank you and good morning.
Egypt.
Well, that's
Egypt.
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 Thank you.